it is a story time. Here comes Vasim to tell a small story.
I am Vasim. Today I am standing here to tell a small story. Once upon a time, there was a lion and a mouse. One day the lion was sleeping. The mouse started playing on it. The lion woke up. He caught up the mouse and was going to kill him. The mouse requested for forgiveness. The lion let him free. After few days, the lion was caught in a net. The mouse cut open the net with his sharp teeth. The lion became free and thanked the mouse. Thank you, friends.